She won it in 2019 and 2017. But Atherton, the world record holder, she broke the world record in Budapest, the first ever to get under 55 seconds.
Atherton has not started well this meet so far. She's not been on form, but sometimes one more swim is all it takes. She's young, she's still inexperienced, but she is the world record holder on this event at 54.89 seconds. She's in the middle. She's trying to break the rest of the field. We saw this earlier in the relay though. Smaliga down in eight, she's going with her.
And the difference, half a second between Atherton and Smaliga. Cali Condors running second and third, but Atherton looks to be cruising here on the 100 backstroke.
Yeah, she's over first, about half a second ahead. She goes deep in this underwater, using all these 15 meters. Smaliga turning over, trying to catch her, but it's going to be Atherton.
Seebaum battling it out for third, but it is Atherton with her first win of the grand final, 55.09.
She pulled out another swim. She's not been happy so far, but that was a big one. Guido, a huge swim. Atherton, back to her best.